I don't remember my plan of attack necessarily. All I remember is. I don't have a torch. Now I have a torch. Okay. Now that I've cleared out the map, where do I need to go? Okay, I think I started working. I wish you could, like, pick certain ones. Okay. Okay, I think I can get that heart piece that's up here now, because I have the hook. I have the hook shot. Okay, so here's an idea I have. So, okay, it's Samaria. I feel like I've tried this once before. The idea is that. I guess I need like a proper jump, don't I? Okay. So what can I try here? So I guess I want to go right, because apparently there's something I haven't finished to the right. Okay, hold on. I need this spear. Get that additional damage rolling. I think that's why I died, because he backed me into that corner. Okay. I have 98 diamonds and nothing to spend on, really. I'll just get a shovel right away and some torch use. Wow. I might need to mess with the chroma key again, because I'm fading into obscurity. Ha ha ha, just like real life. Help me. Welcome to live editing. So this was down not that much. It'll get better once it starts actually getting dark outside. Oh, finally beat it. Well, dark nuts are just as hard as they would should be. Do. Alright, hold on. I have an idea. Again, seeing as the rock's feather is kinda useless to how I play. What's this do? Huh. Interesting. So yeah, I want to head down and to the right because there is something down here. Well, that was fun. And I have... Oh, I thought I had all my arrows. Okay. No. Anytime I have to get a brittle shovel is a bad idea. This is a purple chest in here. Oh, I can pull. Oh, maybe I can do that to get that one piece of heart in the swamp. Oh my gosh. Where was it? Oh, what's up there? Oh, and dead. Yeah, I'll take that. Take that too. I wonder if that works as a dig. There's a monster icon here? Okay, so why tell me I can go down here for... Hi, Blazing Dude. Okay, so I need to go north. I made the mistake of trying to do stuff. Oh, I think I should use items in conjunction. Hold on. Samadia. Okay, ready for this minorly, mediocrely, oh, decent plays. So the idea here is... You can't put a brick on a brick. What good are you to me? Dang it. Ah, I had an idea too. It was going to be place a brick on top of a brick, which would cause... Well, actually, I might be able to still be able to do that. Hold on. Burn that so I can do stuff. Hold on. Okay. Dang it. Okay, that idea out the window already. So I have to get back to that screen that I died on over there. At this point, it's just a straight run. Tower, shield, and toe. Make sure. Yep, this is where I want to go. Okay, so free money from him. Free money from that. Push him off. Brittle shovel. Oh, stairs. Yo. Okay, that's a dummy strong. That's dummy strong. Hold on. We're just equipping those. Because that's piercing a line of enemies. And if they don't die from the shot, they'll die from, oops. If they don't die from the shot, they will die from being, what's it? They'll die from the poison right afterwards. I feel like they gave me too much power. Okay. So north is a door, and I think a... Oh, is this one big map? Hi. Well, finally unlocked Cadence. Sawmill to the south, eh? So does any one of these just say sawmill? Girl, why are you using that poopy dagger? Oh! That was her weapon we picked up. The great shovel is her weapon. Yeah, sawmill. It said go directly south, so I'm going to try going just south. Directly south and see if I find anything. Link's house is not a sawmill. So... Oh my god. Cadence might have a broken weapon. She has a shovel that's basically the broadsword, and if it happens to like hit an enemy that's shielding, it stuns them. I need a ring. Oh, I'm dead. Don't mind the fact that I just got my butt handed to me. Okay. Well, I died here. This wasn't a sawmill. I'm gonna head south even more. Listen, I am very headstrong in games I play a lot of times. Why am I worrying about the treasure? I've already gotten it. Do you have anything for... I would like that very much, actually. Maybe I'll head to the village anyway and see if there's a sawmill. Cause nothing on the map looks like a sawmill, so... Yeah, because this is Link's house down here. This is not a sawmill of any kind, so I can't do anything here. I kinda wanna just put straight damage on her shovel just so it's just stupid strong. Maybe that'll also increase its dig power, who knows? So I'll head over here. That's one big screen. Go here. Unless they're talking about this. It's really confusing what is considered a sawmill. This is a potion shop, right? Okay. Well, better than fairies. A bombable location here? Oh, it's the bomb shop. That's what it's talking about. That doesn't do anything. Okay, that doesn't do anything. I feel like I've been here already once. I know I've been here once before. Yeah, I've been here once before. There's nothing really worth it. Three squares I haven't gone to yet. I can't get over to this square here. Oh wait, this whole section of Death Mountain is one big area. Oh god. Okay, noted. Oh, I didn't see this pea hat. Oh, that's how you do it. Now I'm confused how I even get myself over there. That worked. No, it didn't. I really want the piece of heart, and I think I can get it with the power gloves now. Yeah, kind of like that. Unless Link's hiding something under his bed, there's not much I can really do in here. That was a happy coincidence. There's a purple chest I can get here, maybe. Oh, it's up there. Can I reach up there? Well, my hookshot can get across to places. Yeah, I got the Goron charm. Okay, what's that do? Okay, so I got that. I guess I'm just gonna go after purple chests wherever they are. Cause that's really the only thing I got left, so there's one here I haven't gotten. Must be under here. Ah, that's where we use it. Okay, got it. So let me pull the hookshot off again. Okay, so I got that purple chest. I can get that one directly north of me. Ow. Touch. Huh. Well, let me try out that new ice rod and see if that what that does. Okay, that does nothing, so. I need some more. How nice of you, game. Okay. Aha! Wrong shot! Ho! Long shot indeed! Okay, so where else have I not gotten a purple chest? To the left, if I can. Okay, I can go left and up. I haven't explored up yet, so let's go up. Ah, I see the issue. Interesting place to be. Okay, but I have an idea, so give me this again. Haha. With mighty gloves, I obtained something nice. Ow. Ha ha ha! Oh, my organs are failing. Oh, it's a fairy fountain. I've not used that, so I'll take the heal and leave. So I need to go, I can go left, I can go south and left, so, or south and west. I need to, like, not confuse, like, terms. Oh, there's a nut boy. Another fairy fountain, sure, why not? Then to get up. Okay. So do this to get up here. Pick up boulder. Set down. And item. Torch reflection. Interesting. So now I've been almost everywhere, except I need to, let me get my cane of Samaria back out. Oop, goblins around, oh well. Okay, I can't go that way. Apparently I need heavy boots. Well, let's go left then. Oh! Wait. Didn't Cade say it was south? It's clearly east. Oh, here we go again. Memory match. Okay, how'd that go? My memory, my skills are bad. Okay, so. Duh. Yellow, green. What? Green, red. Oh, I have to go back across it. My memory is terrible, by the way. Yep, we're gonna be here a while. There we go. Oh, it's a down stab? Oh! It's a boingo. It's an oingo boingo springo. Neat. I had the leaf poggers. Okay, well I can't go up that way, but now I can go left and up and I can start doing stuff on Death Mountain. This one is still perplexing me, but I'll have to deal with that another time maybe. I need to find another, well actually, let me see about this heart piece, because I need to find three gears to get to the, into the dungeon down here. So let me see about this one, now that I have so many ways to traverse. Let me get rid of the enemies first so I can concentrate. There, does that music sound better now you can actually hear it? Okay, so here's the play in my head. Acquire rock. Push rock. I've done it. Okay, so I just need an item to get in there. I need to get up here, and hopefully somewhere around here I'll find a gear that will give me access to the dungeon over there. Because I have two gears? Yeah. Scooter one up. Scooter one uppy! Okay. I'm ransacking their house for goods and wares. Damn it. Okay. Okay, phew. Like giving stronger attack and reflect more projectiles when I hold it up. Okay. Necessary. Is there anything else you guys want to tell me that's up here? Okay. There's a blue chest up here. I haven't seen a blue chest yet. It's not something as stupid as just bringing a rock up there, is it? All right, now let's have some fun. Also, I just realized they put me on that dagger. Give me my sword back. I have to approach that from the lowest point. Finally, I can go in here. Okay, let me look at the map again. Okay, there's a heart container on this quadrant to the west. They can get up there. Okay, I need an enemy that I've already killed, I think. Nope, there's an enemy I can use. Dang it. Okay, it's not far enough, but it doesn't matter. Map is kind of barren, but I now want to go to the temple and go inside the temple and see what item I get inside here. Only one way to go, I guess. Okay, so we've learned today that, I want to say we learned something, but I don't know what I learned. Nope, not brittle. We're not going to brittle my dig tool. I feel like I shouldn't be able to do this. Damn you, hover boots. What have you wrought this day? Yes, please. Okay, I don't know how you would avoid that, but all right. Oh, it's a dash. Okay, those ones are on. And let's turn this on. So here's my question is, does it just let you go across gaps? With this it does. There's a heart container on the overall map. I think I can get this way now, so hold on. No, it's still the same issue of I don't have a leverage up point to get to it. Never mind. Nope. Give me the proper boots. Give me the right proper boots. Okay, hold on. Oh, that's how you avoid them. So I got a... Oh, it's Zelda's weapon. Okay. Ow. Hi, I'm here. Well, at least I know how to do that properly. Wizorb, you want to stay put long enough to play, buddy? Huh, that was a cute puzzle. So that just makes this area permanently accessible, I guess. And now I'm gonna fight the boss, and for this boss I want my spear regardless. Alright, see you later, Blaziken dude. Glockenspiel. God damn it. Okay, interesting boss. Not hard, but interesting. Still haven't found that third gear, though. Oh. And Death Mountain's calm. Oh, how cute. Alright. Well, I do need to replenish some fairies, so hep hep. Okay, not a bad weapon. I guess head south and go defeat the beast in this cave down here. Well, it's not to go up that cliff. Wait. Give rock. I don't care which rock, just give rock. Okay. Here's the idea. I doubt it's gonna work, but here's the idea. I solve all problem with rock. You know, let there be rock. Dan it, dan it, dan it. There. Don't transition. We go up, we go up, we go up. Hey! You're not gonna tell me that this. That's a staircase. That is a mother hubbin staircase. Why is that a staircase? I could have gotten so much earlier if I knew it was a staircase. I thought that was a bridge this whole time. Mother Hubbard. Sad and injury. Hyrule Temple is a dungeon? Let's make this a dungeon. Whatever. Guess I haven't really gone around Hyrule Castle, so let's go around Hyrule Castle properly. How does one get to Hyrule Castle properly? You approach from the south. That's how. Oh. Fair enough. Well, I guess I'm going to do a little looking around the desert and see if I can't find gears. So there's something here. Hold on. Nothing's here, though. I feel like the game has lied to me. Nothing in this cave. Yeah, I'm almost out of. Okay, so for now, because I'm dealing with a lot with the dirt, I'm actually going to use this. See if I can't, like, dig it up, because I'm missing one gear. I'm missing a singular gear, which is what I need to get access to the next temple. But I don't know if it's just buried or what's going on with it. I'm right here. Come on, shoot me. There we go. Thank you. Caden just comes with a shovel, that which is amazing. You ever get so proficient with a shovel? You ever get so proficient with the shovel that you just become like adept at using it like a sword? Anyway. I'm surprised there hasn't been. Okay, at the bottom of the map, I'm going to this hut over here. Is that a special? Oh, I bought a regular flail. Okay. Well, I have a regular flail now. I guess I'll go to the town and see if there's anything there. Oh. Well, I'd love to learn the secrets of how to acquire more gears. I need to get that treasure chest on that roof. It wouldn't be something as dumb as it's a prize for bomb shoe building, is it? Oh. I got 15. Oh, what's this? Oh, nice. How many prizes do you have? Oh, I have a limited number of bomb shoes, eh? Okay. Okay, I need my spear. Nothing in here. Oh, or I could unveil the stairs. That's a possibility too. There it is. Gosh. Found it. I can do another temple now. It was a little off-putting because two of them are just hiding out in the desert and one of them is stuck under this rock. Or stuck in that cave. Hi. Oh. Awesome. I'm in a cave. They accounted for this. I still do not have the flippers. Oh my god, that was cute. It was Bolero Fire for like half a second. How long? Oh, that's probably just the compass, isn't it? I have a tunic upgrade. I have a Goron amulet. Oh well. Oh, the Goron amulet does it? Okay. Well, I'm learning things about this game because I didn't look up how anybody else played this game. I am going in raw. Which has been a long time since I played a Zelda game and just gone into it without like any preconceived notion of what I'm supposed to be doing. It's nice. Oh. Hey, I can't help but not get the fire rock now. So I'm missing one scroll, and I think I'm missing Link's item. And I'm missing, of course, flippers and something else. Speaking of Link's item, let's go back over to the spear, which is just godlike in this game. Okay, you gave me a base broadsword. Nice. I don't need it, but thanks. No, fire bad. Fire very bad. Like, if I had flippers, I could swim across that and just say, to hell with the dungeon. Alright, hold on. I remember this. So what I have, do I have Link's sword? Well, there is one way to find out, which is to go back down here really quick and hit. And kind of just look at the map. All right. So no, I don't think I have gotten. I don't think I've gotten Link's greatsword yet, but I don't see it anywhere on the map. So I guess I don't need to worry about it. I'll check it to see in a little bit. But oh, going down. Going down. Bass Guitarmos Knights. Okay. I came with potions. I imagine that fight is like 200 times harder if you have, if you don't have the Goron's Ruby or whatever it is. Huh. Yeah, I don't have Link's weapon. Because we go to Zelda, I've got her rapier. Excuse me. Wait, I'm an idiot. I can't get to her. Honey, I'm coming. You're not gonna like it, but I'm coming over. Aww. Ah, glass dagger that I'll never use. So yeah, I'm missing two pieces of heart. I'm missing two pieces of heart and a... weapon for Link. Eh, balls to it. Easy. We're gonna go strong lass. Okay, well, it says there's a blue thing over there, so I'm gonna go and push this to get that rolling. Can't go off the side of the balcony. That's basically a hitless run. But that's fine. Everything, this is all fine. Let me try that again. Okay, I'm above the castle now. Oh! Well, I found Link's weapon. Link really is easy mode, huh? Let's see, do I want to go and find, like... Do I want to go find two heart pieces anywhere, or do I just kind of want to book it? Well, let me clear up this, whatever this is. Game says there's trouble here. So this is just a spear. It's not a sword, it's a spear. Oh! Well then, you can manually input a turn. I don't even know what the flippers are. It has some uses. I'll figure it out eventually. Aha! I've cleared out that cave finally. Thank you. I'll be real, I'm actually trying to find a, right now I'm trying to find where a harp, two harp pieces would be. Cause definitely not there. I'm gonna assume it's in the final dungeon. But do I wanna do this as Link? What do you think, Farf? Link, Cadence, or Zildur? Ugh. You know what? Screw it, it's Lonk. Well, this is Ruger, welcome to Cadence of Hyrule. Kind of at the end of the game, I think. Well, that's the unfortunate, well, it's the unfortunate and unfortunate part at the same time, is that this game is short. This game is short in that typical playtime is 5 to 8 hours for $25 on Nintendo Switch, but it does have random seed generation for each playthrough. And you can even enter specific seeds to share seeds amongst other people. Oh, hi. So do I just have Triforce pieces chilling here? So how do I get back? Like that, I guess. It's digital only, as far as I know, at least. Sorry about putting an arrow in your head, buddy. I might have everything. So I did the Zelda part, so I have to do this for the... Interesting. I might replay it in the future, but not right now, but not like immediately after I'm done here. But with all that in mind, the fact that it definitely needs a, come on, okay, wizard spawned in there, good to know. Like, I rated a, I would honestly rate it like a, sorry, I am Risk of Ring. Cute. Oh, you're not selling anything. I would rate this at like, I would say like an 8.5 or 9, personally. The lack of replayability does kind of sting a little bit for some people's want, but oh, you can attack these. Didn't know that. Come back out here, coward. I know you're here. Anyway, yeah, I would rate it like an 8.5 or something like that out of 10. The price point does hurt a little, does hurt it a little bit. Dead. Okay. Give me a shovel. Okay, so the rapier. Oh, I wasn't even using the royal one. That probably would have helped if I had the royal one. Yeah, if you're about that Super Mario Maker 2 life, you know, go ham on that. And then maybe think about this at a later date. That might be kind of hard to do. I don't know if there is like an actual Nintendo. Sorry. a lot of concentration happening. I don't know if there is like an officially licensed stylus for the Switch yet, because it might have a different everything than what is normally. Ow. You kind of know what I mean. Damn it, I went back upstairs. That reset this room, didn't it? Oh no, it didn't. Thank goodness. I know, like, the UK and Japan are getting a specific stylus for, are getting, like, if you pre-order the game, I'm doing multiple things at once and it's not working. If you pre-ordered Mario Maker 2, you would get a special stylus that would work with Mario Maker, work with the Switch, but that does require you to pre-order Mario Maker 2. It's really hard to talk while you're playing a rhythm-based game. Also, was that the, I don't like that there's cutouts of, I'm not appreciating the fact that there's cutouts of, like, the Necrodancer. Yeah, there's cutouts of the Necrodancer just in here. Okay, there's that and a scroll I don't care about. A worthy sacrifice. Bye. Well, it appears I was wrong about the last two heart pieces being in here. Oh well, I'm just here to finish the game now. Yeah, I'm not liking the fact that these are all Crypt of the Necrodancer. I don't like the fact that these are all Crypt of the Necrodancer enemy cutouts. Makes me think that the Necrodancer is to blame for all this. Ow. Okay. Well, I need this. Not dig dash. Not auto dig. Okay. Never mind then. We don't need any of that. Okay, so I have the way open to the boss. Let me warp to a potion shop. I don't have any money. Yeah, of course. Maybe that's the case, because I felt like I got hit by that constantly. So let's do this, get myself a potion, and try again. Alright. I'm gonna try that again. I did that all wrong. Oh, wow. Yes. Okay, so it gives you a chance to do things one last time. I don't know what the last two heart pieces are, and frankly, I don't care. Okay. Yeah, better than nothing. Hi. Oh, do I not have a ring either? Well, I don't have enough money for a ring. I had to buy my pretty shoes. Oh my god, shiz. Interesting, you can push those. Okay, now for now get free roam. Which free roam is telling me go get a key. What? That is a spear. Ho. Oh.
Well, hello, Poppy.
No. The Naginata, please.
Naginata.
All right, here we go again. Jump in the hole, hold on. Huh. That's nice. Just a lot of interesting things happening right now in this game. I just didn't think there was going to be like, you know, top of the line things. I went back up a floor where I shouldn't have been. No, maybe I didn't. Oh, it is on that side. Damn it. Oh, I understand now. It can cut through. It just goes through shields. Okay, that's kind of cool, but I want the Naginata now. You can tempt me with all of this damage on the short sword. I'm not using the short sword because I don't want to hit what's directly in front of me. I want to hit what's in front of me at a distance. Bummer. Game said, no, you can't. Wow, game just being rude. Okay, fine, I won't use it. Can I just get a feel? Okay, I keep on getting these blessed weapons. Oh, thank God. How many potions do I have left? None. You don't have to tell me what I did. I accidentally went through the... I'm actually going through the dungeon again. Okay, I want it to happen. Stamina dig, vision radius, good. I want it to happen because I wanted to go in here and buy health potions. And teleport back out to here where I can go, where I need to go in here, right? It's not some stupid thing where I go out the front gate or anything like that, is it? The world map is big. There is another way to take care of this. Weird sound effect choice. Okay, another idea, because apparently this counts as it. Where is my... There we go. Deal 2 damage and digs as you attack, dealing 1 damage per tile dug. Huh. So Cadence just has that shovel now? We'll let Cadence do it. Hi! This is kind of cool. You don't just go in with one protagonist, you go in with them all. This is a little much to keep track of though at once. There, I'm Triforced. I was Triforced. Is that it? Okay. Interesting. After defeating Ganon, I expected to rejoice. But not only was I still in a different world, I had also traveled into the future of that world. With no hope of getting home, I was completely lost in both time and space.
But then Link and Zelda told me about the Triforce that had started all of this. Zelda thanked me for helping to save Hyrule. Then told me to picture in my heart what I wanted most of all. Link and Zelda held their hands to mine, and something familiar happened. When I opened my eyes, I was falling again. I just hope I land in my own world this time.
Yeah, that's a cute game. I like it. Well, game's over. Maybe more $20, not $25, but the random seed replayability might make it worth the $25. I mean, I'm just destroying this water bottle. I got nothing much else to say. I spent most of this game just in pure silence because I was focusing so hard. I feel like if I ever like it's for some reason do a project on this, that's what the project's going to be. It's either going to be post commentary or it's just going to be a mess, just an entire mess of silence for me. Eiji Aonuma, Koji Kondo, Watanabe. Wow. Not gonna thank Mirror Tomatoes because for the creation of the Legend of Zelda. Okay. Okay, dear bud, you're doing great job, dear. Oh, don't worry about it. The ending was just, I can describe it, but if you want to see it, it's more or less, you can, whatever character you want, whatever weapon you have set on each character, when you go into the final battle, when you go to this area, you need to remember what you have, because they will automatically be equipped with those weapons, and you do control, you all move in the same direction, but you control all three characters after you free them from an ice prison. That's more or less what happened. And then you fight Ganon. Proper Ganon. It took 6 hours. Well, that's approximately how long it took me. Yeah, an ominous end, so I don't know if it means I screwed up and I didn't get everything and it wanted me to get more or what. But that's it. That's Cadence of Hyrule. I can appreciate it for what it is. A lot of fan stuff. A lot of fan things that went into this. Like, yeah, it's Spike Chunsoft and Spike Chunsoft published it and Brace Yourself Games made it, which they made the first Cryptonecrodancer, but other than that, for anybody who doesn't know, like Danny Baronkowski, who started off making music remixes on Newgrounds, lent his artistry to this game once again. Why does that seem super dark in the corner now? Ugh. I'm gonna mess around with that for a little bit while I finish off here. Danny Barankowski started off making remixes on Newgrounds. You know what? I'm tired of messing with that. Whoa. That was weird for a second, sorry. And I might get a little closer to you guys here. I'm tired of dealing with that on the left. There, I think I fixed my issue. Anyway, any of the guitar stuff you heard in this was done by Family Jewels. Any of the singing you heard in this was done by Adriosaurus, aka or not Adriosaurus, Adriana Figueroa. So the power couple of music on YouTube right now. And yeah, so as I said, this game is $25 only digitally. Maybe in the future limited run games will put a physical release of this out, but I can't confirm that or guarantee that because, hey, surprise, I don't work for anybody but myself and my 9-to-5 job. Which is definitely not limited run games. Anyway, did anybody have any questions before I finish up tonight's stream? And while we're sitting here, I'm gonna go see who we can go bombard. So it looks like what we got here is Proton John streaming, I'm gonna assume Fortune Cookie, or he is subjecting himself to Incredible Crisis. Lethero streaming Dragon Ball FighterZ, talking about E3. Ultranerd24 playing Hat in Time, I think for the first time, potentially. Charles C. Bernardo doing art things, as he will be doing all week because he's trying his best to get an animation done before Anime Expo. Slim Kirby is playing more of Baba Is You. I don't know how far he is. And Icy Hedgy is, I think he's working on illustrations. It doesn't say what game he's playing. I think he's working on edits. Or graphic edits. So, run through again. Proton John, Lethero, or Proton John, Incredible Crisis, Lethero, Dragon Ball Z FighterZ, Alternic, Hat in Time, Charles C. Bernardo, and Icy Hedgy both doing art stuff, Slim Kirby doing Baba Is You. Any preferences? Otherwise, I'll go and be a nerd and find one of my D6, roll that, and we'll pick one from there, which I'll go get that in the meantime, just to be safe. Also, I need to push the stop recording button.